Hi everyone, my name is Rosemary, founder of TechAble Assistive Technology. Today, I'd like to show how to use iPhone accessibility on hearing, which are designed for people with hearing impairment. Okay, let's get started. Go to settings, and then accessibility. And then under hearing, the first thing you will see is hearing devices. So if I tap and go into hearing devices, this is where you can sync the iPhone compatible hearing aid. So if you have MFI, which stands for made for iPhone, the MFI compatible hearing aid, then you will see it under the list of MFI hearing devices. So when you select it, you can connect it directly to your iPhone. So the sound that you hear on your iPhone can be transmitted directly to the MFI hearing aid. So you can ask your audiologist about iPhone compatible hearing aids. And here you also have hearing aid compatibility option, which can improve the audio quality for hearing aids that use a telecoil for phone calls. So if you have a hearing aid that has telecoil, then you can have this option on to have better audio quality. Let's go back. And then the next one is sound recognition. So the sound recognition is a new feature on iOS 14. So if you enable this feature, your iPhone will listen to your environment to detect certain types of sounds that you select. And then you can be notified when the iPhone hears the sound. So if I have the sound recognition on, and then if you tap under sounds, you will see you can choose different sound on like alarms and animal sounds, or different kinds of a household sound like doorbell or door knock, and then also baby crying. So I currently have baby crying on, so I can demonstrate how it works after I go over all the features under hearing. So I'm gonna go back. And the next one, it's RTT/TTY. So let me go into here. RTT stands for real time text, and TTY stands for teletype, which is not sent in real time. Both RTT and TTY allow for text transmission over the phone, but with RTT, the text is sent immediately as it's being typed, and also it includes the sound with the text. So that's the main difference between RTT and TTY. So to use these features, you need to make sure that your cell phone carrier support these features, and if they support, then you can have this feature on and use RTT or TTY. Let me go back. And then one under that is audio/visual. So let me go into audio and visual. Under audio, the headphone accommodations is it's also a new feature with iOS 14. This feature only works with the supported Apple or Beats headphones. So with this feature, you can adjust the headphone sound to your degree of hearing loss. So you can customize various audio settings. But as I said, it only works with compatible Apple or Beats headphones. Let me go back. And also under audio visual, you will see the additional features like mono audio, noise cancellation, and audio balance. The audio balance feature can be very useful if you have a unilateral or a symmetric hearing loss. So if you have more hearing loss in 1 year, then you can adjust the balance toward that ear so that the volume goes more to that ear than the other one. And the last feature under audio visual is visual alert. So if this feature is turned on, then the LED light on your phone will flash when you receive a call or any notification. So I'll demonstrate this feature with the sound recognition feature after I go through all the features under hearing. Let me go back. And then the last feature under hearing is subtitles and captioning. So when you go in, if I turn this feature on, then you will see the subtitles and captions whenever it is available. And if you tap style, you can change the text size and style of the subtitles. So I can make it like large text and with different background and etc. So you can change the text size and the background. Okay, so let me briefly demonstrate the sound recognition and visual alert. So the sound recognition is turned on, and under sound, the baby crying is selected. Now let me go back, and then under audio visual, I'm going to turn on the flash for alerts. And then let me turn off my phone, and then let me play the baby crying sound. So like you can see here, when the phone hears the baby crying sound, it will send you this notification, and also the LED light will flash to alert the person. And also, let me make a phone call to this phone. So when I get a phone call, this LED light will flash to let me know that somebody's calling. That's all I have for today. Thank you for watching.